So guys, now I will discuss with you the CNC plan. First of all, if I say that there are two type of CNC driving mechanism, one is the Cartesian XY and another one is the CoreXY. So in my CNC, I am using the CoreXY method to drive the X and Y axis. In CoreXY, we will be using two steppers and a single belt. I am using stepper of 5.5 kg centimeter, whereas the belt is I am using GT2 of 6 mm. Okay, so these are the two key factors that will differentiate my CNC with the Cartesian XY, because in CoreXY a single belt is used, whereas in Cartesian XY two separate belts are used for X and Y axis. In CoreXY single belt is used for whole X and as well as Y axis. Okay, so these steppers, both the stepper, two steppers will be there, and both the stepper will synchronize their speeds or their rotation in such a way that X and Y axis will move accordingly. Okay, so CoreXY is some way better, because I think as I am using belt as well as both the motors will be in the same axis. Like I will tell you, so just imagine this is the X axis and here will be my Y axis and here will be my here will be the spindle or my any kind of thing that you want to work with. Okay, so in this case both the motors will be here, M1 and M2. So so the weight will only, the motor weight will only directly go to the base of the machine, and there will be no weight on this Y axis arm. I am not using any Z axis here, but I will be using a small servo here, small servo to just lift the tool up and down. Okay, so you can see the belt. I will show you how the belt will be connected. So let's take that. Here is a, these are the two motors. So belt will come here. It will be attached here. So the ending of the belts are here and it will be attached with the body. Here one pulley, here one another pulley. So there will be four pulleys, here another one, five, and these two are the motors, and I am using GT2 pulley here. So this is how the belt will be connected. So single belt is moving around the whole body. I am making this of size of 600 mm, and this one of 600 mm, but I will get a effective working area as from my calculation. I can tell that it will be around 45 centimeter cross 45 centimeter. Now let's talk about the design, how I am planning to make it. What I have thought, I will make a base of U-shaped. And this base is preferably made of wood, it's like hardwood. And here will be two shaft, two 8 mm shaft. So this will be my X axis. Both motor will be here. one. And motor 2. And now the y-axis will be attached perpendicular. That this is 90 degree between these two, and this is the y-axis. So I'll be using here total 8 bush linear bearing. So I'll show you the bush bearing. So these are the bush bearing that will be connected with the rod. So I'll be using total 8 of it to work with.